Here they go. All right, this is the start of the running of the ball here from the University of Oklahoma, year 27. So this is the 27th inaugural run of the ball. A tradition that started here with the Naval ROTC at the University of Oklahoma and the Naval ROTC from the University of Texas. And they're running out of the stadium now. They'll come out on the other side. They do have an escort that's going to take them down to Texas, down to the Cotton Bowl for this weekend's game between the University of Oklahoma and the University of Texas. OU Texas, huge, huge rivalry. And this is how it begins, and this is how they've started it for the past 27 years, this being the 27th year. Really exciting as they make their way out onto the street right there next to the university. So you can see they made their way out of the stadium. They're kind of running in front of, this is on the east side of the Gaylord Family Memorial Stadium here at the University of Oklahoma. They're running down the sidewalk there. That's Jenkins that the vehicles are on. And once they get a little bit closer, they'll make their way out onto Jenkins and then start the run out to, they'll head out to Klassen, and that's what they'll take southbound going through Noble and Lexington, Purcell, and then on to the Cotton Bowl. So you can see him stepping out on Jenkins right now. So again, one of the cool things is that's the guy holding the ball is the lead runner for the Naval ROTC. The guy to his right, or to your left, is the University of Oklahoma president, and he's starting the run with him. I don't know how far he's going to take it, but we'll keep an eye on it here for a little bit.